But it is the Alcazar in Toledo that has been the center of human drama in recent weeks. A lone figure advances from the ruins, cross in hand. The rebel garrison had asked for a priest so that they might die as Christians. This concession was granted by government order, and our picture shows Father Camarasa returning from 5 minutes with a doomed contingent of over 1,000 men, women, and children. While he is conducted back to jail in Madrid, the train for the grim sequel to this visit, the blowing up of the Alcazar, is laid.